We're excited about sharing this story and the collaborations we've formed here in Waco and McClendon County and the region. And we're excited to talk about the $8 million that we've received this year from the Texas legislature. And thanks to Representative Doc Anderson, Representative Angela Orr, Senator Brian Birdwell, and Senator Charles Schwertner.